The eye actually looks pretty good. I'm actually getting better using the mouse to fill in the textures. You gotta paint a little bit more slower so that you can be a bit more accurate, because swiping really fast doesn't make everything smoother. But I actually do that all the time because I want to get this done fast, but then it doesn't come out right. So you actually have to take your time.